Cheers, folks. 7 o'clock comes early. We start Instagram in a second there. Howdy, folks. How's everybody doing out there this week? How's everybody doing this week there? Hi, guys. Instagram's getting caught up there. Howdy, folks, over there. Well, we're pretty much getting back to normal out there, folks, I guess. I don't know, people wearing masks, but besides that, things are starting to open back up, so. Like I said, maybe we'll do tonight. Next week, I'm gonna do something a little different, maybe. Back on over there on Instagram, okay? Pause for a second. All right. Hey, howdy, folks. How's it going? I'm GT Harris. Thanks for stopping by. Week number 10. Holy cow, eh? Can't believe I knew this many songs. Thanks again for stopping by, guys. I try and get to a lot of the requests and stuff like that, but some are just a little too hard for me to learn. I don't want to ruin them. So we'll see. After this, I think I might do like every other week. Give me a little time to learn some songs. In between, I'll do something a little different, like release a video, or I think next week I might go over to my buddy Joe's and hang out down on his porch and sing some songs for you guys. But we'll do something. Keep you entertained as long as this is going on. Thanks, guys, for stopping by. Thanks again, everybody who contributed last week. That's awesome. At the seniorbum@hotmail.com for PayPal at GTHarris13, if that works. Anyways, here's a tune I've never played it before, but I've known it since I was a little kid. It was on that same Outlaw album with Willie and Waylon. It's the Tom Paul Glazier. Don't worry, ladies, it's only a joke. You know this song, you know it. Put another log on fire. Cook me up some bacon and some beans. Go out to the car and change the tire. Wash my socks and sew my old blue jeans. Come on, baby, you can fill my pipe, then go fetch my slippers and boil me up another pot of tea and put another log on the fire, babe, and come and tell me why you're leaving me. Don't I let you wash the car on Sundays? Don't I want you watch my socks and sew my open dream. Come on, baby, you can't fill my pot, then go fetch my slippers and boil me up another pot of tea and put another log on the fire, babe, and come tell me why you're leaving. good stuff, folks. Cheers, everybody. I believe Shel Silverstein wrote that song. Send complaints to him. Or what's left of him, because ashes might be on his houseboat. Anyways, guys, thanks for hanging out. Thanks for stopping by. You guys are the best. Always a fun time, eh? We'll try this one out. Something different. Never played this. Well, maybe once. Folks, eh? It's not bad. Good times. I'm not going to worry about songs this week, folks. I'm going to have a good time. Sorry about being in a grumpy mood last week. What can you do? It happens. Anyway, we're back to having fun this week. Thank you guys for stopping by and hanging out, trying fun new stuff here with me, eh? Try the Greg Harris special here, eh? I got my purple hat on tonight. From Biltmore, Guelph, Ontario, the Biltmore Hatters. Probably one of my favorite hats there. I'm starting to run out of shirts, so I have a few left, I guess. Yeah, no, maybe not. We'll be all right. Make sure they fit me, I guess. All right, here's an old bluegrass one for you. So we're still doing them. Hey, folks. Cheers. I don't know. Cheers, everybody. Yet. Cheers, folks. Thanks for stopping by. All right. Here's a fun song. Not many of you will know this one. This is, I like to call this my theme song. This is an old song by Lefty Frizzell, I think written in the 60s. I heard it by Jonathan Edwards, who you should all check out. He's awesome. Jonathan Edwards sang it, and I loved his version so much that I learned it. And then I heard the Lefty Frizzell version, was like, oh my god, that's awesome. Anyways, the song's called The Honky Tonk Stardust Cowboy.
He sings the country tune.
lights, they shine in his eyes, singing up there on the Opry stage. Life goes on, so you'll find him home with a dream that's turned out wrong. But still the honky-tonk's cover's cowboy sings his song. Good times. Not an easy one to sing, as you can see. I think I got knocked a little out of tune there, so. Oh, that's all right. We're switching guitars for a second here, so. How we doing? Moving right along, I guess, eh, folks? Thanks again, guys, as always, for stopping by. This is always fun. Having a good time here. Like I said, I think we'll switch it up next week. Do something a little different since we're kind of allowed to talk to people and hang out near people. Like go over to my friend's next week and hang out like on his back porch or something, or down by his shed. Have a couple beers and play some songs for you there. That might be fun, eh? We'll see how that goes, and then maybe I'll do it the week again after that back here, and then after that we'll see where we're at, eh, folks? Who knows? We're all having a good time, right? Cheers, everybody. Hope we're all getting through this all right. Here we go. All right, I need some water. Alright, thought I busted the 12 string for this, because, well, that's what he, I believe, that's what he plays. He lives not too far from here, I believe that, like 45 minutes, an hour up north, I think, maybe? Correct me if I'm wrong, folks there online.
Sundown,
got me feeling. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better and I'm feeling no pain. Sunday, you better take care if I find you in creeping around my bed stairs. Sunday, you better take care if I find you in creeping around my bed stairs. Sometimes I think it's a sin when I feel like I'm winning and I'm losing again. Jeans, she's a hard-looking woman, got me feeling mean. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better and I'm feeling no pain. Someday you better take care if I find you been creeping around my bed stairs. Someday you better take care if I find you been creeping around my bed stairs. All right, little Gordon Lightfoot there for you, eh? That's a killer tune. Cheers, everybody. Sundown. We're almost there. Still pretty nice out. Much cooler today. I like that. Oh, well, that was fun, folks, eh? Once again, guys, thanks for hanging out. Instagram, Facebook. Oh yeah, I thought I'd try something like this week, eh? See how this goes, eh? This is, yeah, I guess not the world premiere of this song. I played this song once or twice before, not very often. This is a song I wrote. One night I was dating a girl way back when and she said, "I don't like you at all." And I thought, well, I should probably write a song about that. So I did. And it's fun. I think, yeah, the night I played it out at Murphy's, there was like 5 people there. So I don't like you at all. met this girl that I love. Oh yeah, we fit like a glove. Turned out the love was not mine. Maybe some other time. Cause she said, I don't like you at all. I don't like you at all. As sure as babies will crawl. I don't like you at all. Anyways, got something good out of that, folks. Cheers, everybody. Glad I finally played that for y'all there. That was fun. All right. How are we doing? Oh, halfway, eh? Holy cow. I guess that's about right. That was fun, folks. Here's one. Another one that I played for years and years. Never really played it in front of anybody. I shared it last week on Facebook, and that's what made me think about it. I shared, it's a Doc Watson song. He was playing it. And when I saw him live, I think it was with Doug at the time, Doug Monroe, and we were seeing him live in New York. And he said, so when I first learned this song, I played it. I played this first part for about 10 years, and everybody laughed. And he was like, no, like, seriously. I played it for 10 years, and then I figured out the next part. And now, after playing this song for this many years, I know what he's talking about. I still can't, I can do nothing half as quarter as good as what he can. One tenth or whatever. It's fun to play. That's what I'm doing it for you guys this week. It's called Deep River Blues. Got them feet. boat sinks with me, I'll go down, don't you see, 'cause I got them deep river blue. I'm gonna say goodbye if I sing, just let me die, 'cause I got them deep river blue. Let it rain, let it pour, let it rain a whole lot more. Let the rain drive on down, let the waves sleep along, 'cause I got them deep river blue. All right, that's one of the first songs my dad ever taught me on guitar. So I've been practicing that for quite a few years now. Thanks, folks, for hanging out. Cheers, everybody. What do we got up here, eh? Well, all right. How are you guys doing out there? Doing all right tonight? It's waves over there. Hi, everybody in Instagram land. All right. Well, here's one. Another Van Morrison one. I did Van Morrison last week. That was a lot of fun. That was his most popular song, of course. This one's not a very popular one at all, but I love it. I think it's on Tupelo Honey. It's a great album anyway, so if you feel like listening to it later, go for it. Oh, later, 8 o'clock, I'm going to watch the City TV's playing Budweiser Stage Live, the Black Crowes concert that I was supposed to be at tonight, right now. I would have been there drinking on the lawn in this beautiful weather. But because of the coronavirus, I'm here playing songs for you guys instead. Pfft. Whatever. Just kidding. I love you guys. But I'd rather be with you all at Black Crowes tonight at Budweiser Stage. So anyways, I'm going to watch that at 8 o'clock on City TV, I believe that is. Oh yeah, Van Morrison. It's called When That Evening Sun Goes Down. I love this tune. Understand. Hey, little girl, take it by my hand. sun goes down. One more time. When that evening sun goes down. Van the Man, Van Morrison, off Tupelo Honey. Check it out. That's a great tune. You didn't notice, I love playing that tune. First time probably I've ever played that out though for anybody, so there you go. That's something. One of those ones I like to play on the couch. But that was fun, folks. Wow, rolling right along, eh? Already 22, eh? Holy cow. We keep it together here, eh, folks? Thanks for hanging out, everybody, every week. This is a blast. And if you feel like it, go to seniorbum@hotmail.com to donate money, or at GTHarris13. It's all good. I just like that all you guys are here with me hanging out. And we'll keep it going, yeah. We'll do something next week. Like I said, I'm probably going to go by Joe's there, hang out on his patio, play some songs, see how that works with the cameras and stuff like that, and the outdoors and whatever. It's always technical, fun stuff to deal with. I think this was a request. Susie, I think, asked for this. Maybe someone else, too. I learned this song when I was a kid. I remember it was a hit for Roseanne Cash. It was her first big song. It was a song of her dad's from years before. I always loved it, and I learned it when I was a kid. I haven't played it in 30 years, so I learned it again this week. So bear with me, folks. Cabaret in South Texas border town, sat a boy and his guitar, and people came from all around, all the girls from there in Austin were slipping away from home and putting jewelry and hockey. But go listen to the little dark haired boy that played the Tennessee flat top. Flat Top Box. Thanks, guys, for listening. That's fun. Almost nailed it there. But hey, what can you do? That's a good time. That's a fun song to play, I tell you what. Not as hard as it looks. You're just learning. It's a nice three-quarter to do. You could do it. Wow. Here we are again, eh? Quarter two. It's about that time where I turn around and play you something on this bad boy just for the hell of it, eh? Thanks again for listening, guys, every week. This is fun. It's a work in progress. Last week, I bit off a little more than I could chew with Faraway Eyes, but it was fun anyways. I love that song. It's one of my favorite songs, so what the hell. Let's see how this goes. Oh, where's my page? I need that. Not that good yet. All right. People, you're probably going to cut off 10 minutes there or so, but head on over to Facebook. Oh, I was going to use the pretty guitar for this. Yeah, let's do that. Thanks again, everybody, for hanging out and listening again. That was a Ray Price song on the piano there, Crazy Arms. Nice. I love that tune. That's great tune. Tom Waits song, but I love this song. Earmuffs for the kids there for the chorus, I guess. Sorry for the late one. Well, the sun came in my window Wednesday morning, and your love was like the gold. Folks. All right. Well, I know I'm running out of time, but I thought I'd do something different anyways. Here's a fun one. Here's another world premiere, folks. This is one I wrote. I played this with went up to a cabin and recorded this with Jonathan Sloan and Badums and Bruce last year. I just finally got it mastered, so I think I might finally put it out this week. It's four songs I finished. It's just done. I don't have a cover or anything yet, so I gotta figure that out. But maybe I can get it released shortly. I really want to do it, because this is a song I wrote. So I wanted to write a song that had all my country heroes in it, you know, so I did this. Still Skywards, we're here to play the solos. This is how it starts. Why don't you play me some John Prine? We can always have a good time. Why don't you play me some George Jones? We can always get strong. Why don't you play me some Willie Nelson, Merle Haggard, and some old Buck Owens too? Why don't you play me some old Hank Williams, girl, and I might come home with you. This week, finally, you'll be able to hopefully buy it on Spotify and all that fun stuff. There's lots of good fiddle solos and pedal steel solos and piano stuff from Bruce and Badham's there. It was a good time. We'll get that to you, folks. That was fun. We got that out of the way. How we doing on Instagram? She's still on, eh? Got a couple more here for you guys, hopefully. Well, cheers, everybody. We're getting ready to wrap her up again. These always go by so fast. Maybe sooner or later, might be next year, I guess. You guys, people have me over to their house, and I'll play some songs for you in front of like a crowd of people. Wouldn't that be fun, eh? All right. Thanks again, folks, for hanging out. You know, my prayers to everybody down south there. Let's hope everything ends up safe here. Crazy action going on. Stay safe, folks. Please don't hurt anybody. Violence is not the answer. Love is the answer. Let's stick with that, all right, everybody? And it's that portion of the day where I play a song from my 80s past. So here we go. This song was taught to me on the back deck here one time. My parents must have been away because there's no reason that Dan Such and Ben Rogers would have been hanging out at my house drinking beers on the back patio. Well, Ben Rogers taught me this song. I was probably, what, 15, 16, 15 probably, yeah. Anyways, here you go, folks. This is something fun. It's all the same. How about that, folks? Hey? Woo! Well, that was fun. Thanks again, folks, for hanging out. We're having a blast here, eh? Little Bon Jovi action there for you. Slippery When Wet. Is that when it was on? Maybe. No, probably. Thanks, guys, for hanging out again. You're the best. Stop by Senior Bum and Hotmail to drop some money, or if you want, buy me some beer for next week. You guys are awesome. Thanks for hanging out. Like I said, we'll try something different next week. And maybe I'll do every other week. That'll give me some time to learn more songs and stuff like that. And then I'll go have fun with other people in between. Take a little break, eh? All right, folks. You guys are awesome. Anyways, we got one more here for you. What do you think it is, eh? We got some Ween for you guys, folks, eh? Ween fans out there. Anybody else you might want to leave, because this got some raunchy words in there. Sorry, folks. Well, my dinner's on fire while she watches TV. If you ever wonder what it's like to be me, he takes all my money and leaves me no smokes. He yells at my buddies and insults my folks. I'm breaking my back, doing the best that I can. She's got time for a dog, none for her man. Well, I can't cope, cause I've lost all hope. So hit the fucking road and piss up the road. Or you can piss up the road. If you put on your shoes, hit the road, get trucking. Pack your bags, I don't need an egg on your knees, you big there. You guys are awesome. Thank you for hanging out. Cheers, everybody. Sorry for the blue collar ending. I love you guys. Thanks for hanging out every week. Like I said, we'll try something different next week. It'll still be fun. Still stop by. It's going to be great. I'll just be drinking beers, playing songs somewhere else. And that should be all right. Eh? Thanks again, guys, as always. Instagram got cut off. As they do. You guys are the best. Thanks for listening to new songs, folks. I don't like you at all, and play me some country. Get those new songs out maybe this week for you, eh? Get you something to listen to. You guys are awesome.